Adamın o Sun Farm'ı.
So Sun Pharma is already bottoming now. It's in the process of bottoming, but it may take a double bottom here. I'll show you the chart. So that's the double bottom point. Okay, so even last week there was a selling, there was a daily buying reversal, but if you can see, there's a evening small evening star formation. Okay, so it can drop, and there's a huge volume here. Though there is a signs of reversal on RSI, momentum is still on a sell side. So just wait. I mean, any stock which wants to move high, any, I mean, willing to move high, it will actually, hit once a stop loss, all those bottom pickers, and then it will make a move. So though there is a sign of reversal, but I think it will make a double bottom, a bit of reversal and a stop loss, and then it will reverse. Okay, so I'm expecting this low to happen. So which low? This low stands at 432.70, and if it has to reverse the low of this green candle, which is 459, so it has closed 464. If this on Monday, if it hits 459, you just try to attempt, buy this at 458, 459. Have your stop loss of around closing of this candle, which is around 450. So you buy 457, 458, have a stop loss of 450, and if it continues, it should continue from there. But if it is not continuing, if it is breaking 450, then get ready for 430, 431, 432 levels. And that should be the reversal point.